This tool is called a combination square. It's one of the best tools you can have for woodworking, and here's a bunch of different ways you can use it.
Mark 90 degree lines. Mark 45 degree lines. You could scribe lines. If you want to be more accurate and you don't want pencil marks, use this scribing pin. Check the height of a board. Set the height of your table saw blade. Pull the ruler out, use it by itself, but it's kind of a pain to get back in. Use it as a level. And you can check 45 degree angles.